Bet that kind of hurt. Who's up for an exciting game of croquet? Anyone? It's our second week of staying at home because all the cities around here are staying at home for the coronavirus outbreak. So we're just kind of doing our thing outside to get some exercise. Yeah, let's do some croquet. So we're getting ready for an exciting game of croquet. Yeah, let's get those orange flags and let's mark them. Because now I can't even see where those wires are.
Yeah, it is hard to see.
What are you doing?
I'll go get the orange flags. Look how many people are out walking.
That was horrible.
It's because everybody is stuck inside their houses for coronavirus. And so all there is to do is walk. Restaurants are closed. The gyms are closed.
Yep.
Hi. Come on, Luke.
Bowling alleys. Everything is closed. There's nothing to go do. All right, let's begin the exciting game of some croquet. Well, nobody really seems all that interested in playing croquet.
I'm interested.
I'm too. I've been just walking down.
Start.
I'm used to be just sitting on a trampoline watching them speak.
This game has been in Carrie's family since before she was born.
Nice.
That was good.
Who's next? How about
me? Caleb, you're going to
go?
Sure.
Okay.
You
can start up here more.
You want to
start right there?
Sure.
How about there?
Okay. Now do one good hard hit.
Wow,
nice.
Caleb.
Oh, that was good. That was good. See? This game's
Just
really
leave
fun.
Leave it there, okay? Oh, gosh, Luke.
Isn't that Caleb's ball?
This is Luke's. Okay, Luke, you want to start right here?
Who is next?
Probably Luke's. Luke. Next. Okay, do one good hard hit.
Oh.
Can I
already
try?
No.
Okay, you could go again. All right, let's see some skills.
Hey,
nice. Oh, that was good.
Well, did it go through?
It did. It went through.
I guess I'll go, and then Lydia could go.
Yay.
Okay, Lydia, you want to go?
Wow.
Oh, look it. Oh,
wow, Lydia.
Did they go through both?
Yes, it did.
Oh, my gosh. Nice.
Yay.
Here comes the next one.
Ah! I meant to have a harder hit.
Lydia?
I'm excited for tonight.
It's kind of like golf with giant balls. The secret of croquet is mowing the yard first. Oh my gosh. That should mess it up for everybody else.
No, you already went.
Just hit mine all the way through.
Good job.
That yeah.
Was cool. I'm going to have a hard time because I've got like two in my way.
Are you going to have to go back now and hit those?
I don't know. How does that work?
You're going to have to go back.
Do I have to go back?
Yes.
And then through?
Pretty much. You got to go through the right direction.
Okay.
That was my turn.
That was fast.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, we're not playing with balls that big. Let's get back to the game, guys.
Here, Lydia.
I know it's not exciting. It's like Star Wars or something, but... Oh my gosh, now we've lost control of crochet. croquet.
You got it from me.
Uh-huh, I said it.
I think crochet sounds more natural.
Hey. And the pump's gone. Can I play
too? Yeah.
Well, it looks like our game's over. So out of everybody's turn on that last round, I'm the only one that made it through. Nobody even came close. Oh.
Good job.
Missed that one.
You're going to have to go now.
Can I help you?
Go again. Oh, my gosh.
That was your turn.
Push it through with your foot.
Yay.
There you go.
He's not here.
It's fine. It's what it is.
What? Okay, well, I'm going to hit it super hard.
Oops.
That was your turn. That was your turn. Okay,
now.
Well, it's nice to have a cheering section. Did it go?
Yeah.
You won? Did Luke just win?
Yay, you won.
Wow, good job, Luke.
Caleb? Caleb?
Let's see who's second place.
Caleb, come on.
Wow, Caleb.
Caleb got through? Oh my gosh. Well,
can I go again?
I might as well.
Okay.
My turn.
So it's between Lydia and me for last place.
I'm going to retake that.
How many hits did we all get?
You're taking how many hits?
That wasn't a hit. That was just
3? 4?
No. That wasn't.
Remember, we're fighting for last place here.
Yeah.
Take as many as you need, I guess.
I had like a horse laugh.
Wait, what did you say?
Daddy has to go still.
That was not a hit. That was just me getting closer.
We should all go swing in a minute.
Okay.
You guys want to go swing, burn off some calories?
Yeah.
Before we go back inside?
Yeah.
Okay, guys.